four pins, which will be retained by the American signatory. In the courtyard of Buckingham Palace, the Queen inspected the first of a fleet of vehicles specially designed for rushing provisions to bombed areas. Lord Walton was in attendance as Her Majesty looked them over. Eight of the vehicles are Her Majesty's personal gift, the rest having been presented by the British War Relief Society of America.